guys can do them for GTA. GTA 5. Looks like we're doing a heist robbery, I think. Sorry for the bad quality. So I guess this is a bank robbery, I guess? Oh my gosh.
Depends on how you look at it.
Taking 179,000.
Give it up! I got him! I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You can get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! Right, think. Be cool.
That's right, pal! I'm fucking crazy!
Oh boy! Alright, look, you wanna live? Tell me you wanna live. We'll work this out. For sure I wanna live.
To switch, hold.
Make it happen, pal. Make a move. I got all day.
Down.
It looks like the cavalry ain't gonna show, pal. I'll try to make this painless.
Fuck! Oh my gosh. Sorry, I had to do that. So we can't switch. And Trevor right now.
I've said the charges. You're on a timer, so brace yourselves. Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens. Fuck the cops.
Just to let you know, if you come and watch this video, gonna say it again. Sorry for the bad quality. So guys, if you guys know me on Musical.ly and I showed you guys all that cars and stuff, make sure you follow me on Musical.ly if you guys saw that. Yeah, that was on my other account, that I record. So I can't change like the email if I could. The email that I have is on the email that I have on King J's channel. So, that time I didn't have the Gamer G channel. So, I did create a new PS4 user. It says Gamer Jude. So, and that's the one where I will record more gaming videos from the PS4. That's a nice aim. Guys, I've been playing shooty games super long. Just to let you know, guys, I'm a game geek, okay? Trevor just looks super duper young. Tell me, guys, in the comment section, which one is the fourth one? We all know Trevor, Michael, and Franklin, but trying to find which one is the fourth one.
get to the chopper.
Ooh, I am so bad. I am so bad. This quality is very bad.
We're getting there.
Super duper duper ooper sorry. Gotta beat the train. Ooh! Definitely don't want to feel that.
You guys alright? Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, alright? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
I knew that that was gonna happen. If you didn't know, I just told you the reason about a few minutes ago. So we're on a 5-star right now. Don't worry, guys, I did see a guy on the side. I'm gonna shoot him. Welp.
Was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord.
Yeah, it was a man. Rockstar Games presents. Oh my gosh. What the? That's a crazy thing. Grand Theft Auto 5, or Grand Theft Auto V, which stands for 5.
Your son, James, he's a good kid.
Kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well,
yeah, he's gotta chill.
The same time next week?
I guess. I tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Oh, yeah, I love this song. Sorry, I just like the song. Welcome to Los Santos. That's what it's called, right?
Just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Yeah, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie.
Wait, did I say Gamer Jude? I hope I did.
No, I cannot. Man, won't you come on?
I'll just say it. Gamer Jude.
That house right there. Yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon went bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. This shit paid for with bad credit. Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
I'll go with white.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, whatever you say. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Simeon ain't about to dock my bed in.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant mother. Giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply and it's fucked up.
Don't mind about that driving, though.
Show these movie people how we do.
What the fuck?
down this alley here.
The reason why I'm using this turbo, just to keep me up.
Hey, screw you too, bro.
It makes your car extra faster. And when it's slow, you do two times better at driving. I don't know what I just said. But it's sure better for driving. I meant for turning and while driving. We hear.
What you gonna smoke the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Again, not gonna say it after this. Sorry for the bad quality and the bad driving. Okay guys, I think I might end this video. I hope you guys like this video. Please give it a like and subscribe. And I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. Peace! Oh, one more thing before I crash into this, but yeah. Okay, peace!